As you can see, I need a fill, so I'm gonna be doing a fill today. Yay! I'm gonna be removing the bulk of this product, and I'm going to do a redesign, so stay tuned, okay? So I'm going to be using these old nippers that I have. I've had them for a while, because if you use your new ones, you're going to mess them up with the stones. So use an old one if you have an old one, or designate one for taking off your stones. These stones, they look really bad. When I just did my hand, they were so beautiful. And then with washing dishes and doing stuff like that, they turned into, you know, they gave life to the Princess and the Frog. Yeah, just to say. They were princesses and then they turned into toady little frogs. Yeah, I said toady. Ah, whatever. Anyways, I'm gonna be using my drill, my Makart 3000 RPM drill. And this bit I also got on Amazon. I got both my drill and the bit I'm using on Amazon. And yep, I will leave those links in the description below. You nail techs are bomb, I'm telling you. Taking off the bulk of my nail is a trip. Yes, it yeah, you nail techs, I rate you out there. And I'm sorry, but you sisters that are coming at the girl for learning is not right. Don't come at me because I'm just learning. I don't want to hear, oh, you this or you that and blah blah blah, you missed a step or whatever. Don't, because we're here to learn, and I'm not here to teach. I'm just doing what I see. I love doing nails, and I'm just doing what I love. I'm not doing it for anything else, but because I love it and I love the way my nails look when I'm done, and that's all I have to say, okay? So here I'm taking off the bulk of my nails. Yes, I know my nails are probably a little thick for your liking, but that's how I like my nails, because my nails grow super thin, and I just wanted to let you know I like my nails thick. Not for anyone's purpose, but my purpose. So if I'm doing somebody's nails, I ask them how you like your nails, thick or thin. So don't worry about that, how my nails look or if there's any problems with my nails, because I don't have a problem with them. And if I do, I will watch the video and see where I mess up, and I will try to improve on myself later. That is what this channel is about. It's me improving on what I love, and what I love to do is nails, my nails, and other people. I like to make myself happy and other ladies happy, and gentlemen. Yes, I do men too. So I want everyone to love their nails. I don't just sit down and do whatever I feel like, because it's not my nails, it's our nails, it's our journey together. You want your nails done, I'll ask you what you want, and I'll give you what I will try to deliver what you ask for to the best of my ability, because at the end of the day, I'm not a professional. I am learning, okay? Anyways, let me get out of there. So the fan, you see, it captured all the dust and debris, and I can just shake this off, and I can just start a new set. You know, you don't have to worry about that stuff. You just take it off, shake it out. So if you want to see my, I'm going to do a desk reveal so you can see the full of my desk with my fan in it and all that stuff. But for right now, I'm just showing you that the fan works. I have no mess. All I do is just put a towel down and boop, boop, boop. I'm ready to go. Yeah, I love my little fan my husband made for me. I'm so appreciative of that man. Yes, ladies. Yes. Love the husband. All right. So now I'm pushing back my cuticles, and I'm using the back of this to clear out all the dead skin from behind there, because yeah, this will cause your nails to lift. You can look it up, because I'm not telling you something I made up. I'm just telling you cuticles will make your nails lift. And I'm using my cuticle trimmer to clip off the dead skin, not live skin, just the things that show up that looks white. You clip those off. I'm not hurting myself, I'm not bleeding, so I'm just letting everyone know I'm being safe with myself and with other people. And I let them know I'm not a licensed nail tech before they sit down in my chair. I'm just learning, Okay? Learning, meaning I don't need your shit. I'm so sorry for losing my stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna be using the drill again. I'm going to be using this little cuticle cleaning bit, and I'm going to use it to clean up the cuticles further. This drill bit is amazing. I got it in a set like of 30 between 25 to 30 bits, yeah, something like that. I got it off eBay. I could look up the link and put it in the description, but I can't promise anything. I'm gonna see if I can find the link though and put it in the description below. But yeah, these little drill bits are amazing. They take that little nasty dead skin off quick. Yeah, you don't have to, you know, be buffing away at your nails anymore. You can just use these little cute little bits. Yup. And yeah, so there I go, getting all the dead skin off of there, and I'll be back. So my liquid for today is the Pooches Nail Smooth Clear Nail Liquid, and it has no MFA, and you can find it at www.thenailartboutique.com. I will leave the link in the description also. Okay, so I might not have shown it to you, but I did dehydrate and prime the nails twice before I started applying the acrylic. And the brush that I'm using is my number 12 Pooches 100% Kalinske. And you know, you can find it at the Nail Heart Boutique along with the nail liquid. So you can check out the link in the description below for that also. Okay, all right, that's it. I'll be back again. Alrighty then, I'll be back. So I'm also going to be using Mermaid Flakes from the Glitter Planet UK. It is such a beautiful, I'm not sure what to call it. I think it's like, you know, angel paper but in shards. I think that's what this is. But I can't wait to use this in a mermaid set.
We are the music makers, and we are the dreamers of dreams.
So I went ahead and finished it off camera, file buffed and all that good stuff. And I thought they looked nice, but they needed a little something extra, a little oomspark. And you know, I'm extra, so I have to do all the extra JK marble bands. I don't even know if that's a word, but yeah, it's a word today. I'm using my Kiss gel as per usual, and I'm going to be adhering these little pink. I think it's pink. Yeah, it's pink. I'm gonna be adhering these pink glow crystals on my thumb. Yeah, on my thumb. And I'll be back again. You know I'm gonna be back again. So I'm going to be using my Mia's Secret Builder Gel. The reason why the bottle looks like that, I had it in hot water. I'm going to be using this dish here and these crystals, mini crystals. I know I'm using the wrong product for this now, but at first I thought I was doing the right thing, y'all. I was like, yeah, let me get this bag going, but then it failed. It was a resounding failure, but it's still pretty. It's still pretty, you know, that's all that matters. If your nail's still pretty, hey. Anyways, if you're not yet subscribed to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Come on, people, I need to get to that number. Yeah, come on. And don't forget to like, comment, share my video, share and follow me on all my social medias, which is Instagram, you know, Facebook, yeah. And also on Twitter, which I don't use, so don't worry about Twitter. oh yeah, and I think that's about all I need to say to you guys. Yeah, oh yeah, don't forget to be fly, like, you know, Regina Nails, be fly. Bye. Bye. Okay, I'm out of here for real now. Bye, guys.